Do you have any idea where you may have caught the virus from?
You know, people speculate just like they do about many things of this sort, but there's no way to know. The one thing we're certain is that it was community acquired. This is the most transmissible virus that I've ever seen.
Oh my goodness, that's saying a lot because you've seen a lot of viruses.
And it is ironic that I go through China, go through this outbreak in Guangzhou and Beijing, and I come home and get infected in New York.